Commercial fishing is a way of life, and it's also an essential economic driver for our area. However, increased regulations have led to a massive decline in the number of commercial fishermen that are currently working in our waterways,